This year, 600,000 people in the U.S. will die from cancer, and 1.7 million more will be diagnosed with the disease. And doctors and researchers at UW Medicine aren't just searching for the cure, we're searching for the cures. That's because each tumor, like each person, is unique. Cancer develops when abnormal cells mutate, divide, and grow out of control. And there's no such thing as a one-size-fits-all cure. So how do we work toward finding cures? We make treatment more personalized, more precise. We run biopsies from clinical trial patients through a high-capacity screening machine. By quickly testing tumors against a range of drugs and compounds, our goal is to find the most effective treatment for each patient. So far, the results are very promising. But our work is far from done. Even if cancer goes into remission, it often comes back. It mutates, evolves, grows drug resistant. That's why researchers are also looking at each patient's body at a molecular level, asking crucial questions that help us search for more ways to take out cancer. And they're mapping each treatment to each patient's unique makeup. It's big data with a big purpose. And someday, it will help doctors compare new patients' tumors to a complex database of potential solutions and find the personalized treatment most likely to save lives.